Hello guys, welcome to this video. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add YouTube tags. Probably you copied the YouTube tag from someone else's video, so the tags might be useful if you are uploading shorts and really want to copy someone else's tag and add it to your own video. So before I get proper to the YouTube video, I would like you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. You know, I upload content related to affiliate marketing, digital marketing and online business. So without wasting any of your time, so I would like to get into the tutorial fully. So in this tutorial, actually I'm going to show you the best way to copy someone else's tag. You know, if you want to do it on probably on your laptop, you have to download some Chrome extension like TubeBuddy and vidlq. So but now we are talking about using our mobile phone. So how do we do it? How do we go about it? So the first step is for us to go to our browser. So open a new tab, then we search for a tool, online tool called YouTube tag extractor. So it's an online tool that allows us to copy someone else's tags to be able to add it to our own YouTube. So in the case of this tutorial, I'm going to update this tag for my YouTube short about affiliate marketing course that I'm currently promoting. So like I have to go on YouTube to search for a video that's related to affiliate marketing, then and copy the tag. So I'm here on YouTube, then I will search for affiliate marketing. It's loading. So why it's loading, I would like you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. You know, I upload content about affiliate marketing and digital marketing. So this is John Cristani that is ranking number one for the keyword affiliate marketing. So I'm going to click on his video. So video is loading.
Step by step way for you.
I'm going to pause the video. So okay, we are going to copy the URL of the video. So we copy the URL, then we go back to the page we have already opened, which is the YouTube tag extractor. Then we copy and paste the link. So this is the link. We click on I'm not a robot. So then we said find the tags. As you can see, these are the tags that John Cristani used in his own video. So we can actually copy all these tags and add this to our own video. So it saves us a lot of time, you know, trying to use a system, because if we want to do it normally, we have to use our system through using vidlq and TubeBuddy. Actually, I'm going to drop the link to the TubeBuddy app in the description below, so you'll be able to use it if you want to use it on your own laptop. So I'm going to paste the tags. As you can see, the tags have already been pasted. Actually, you have some little issue. You know, the word count is more than 500 word limit, so you have to remove some tags before we can be able to publish the content. So we have to remove John Cristani, probably this long one, another one. So now we have less than 500 character. So then we click on publish. So we are good to go. So actually, we are able to add tags without even using our laptops or going to the stress of adding Chrome extension like TubeBuddy and vidlq. So you know, this I hope you find great value in this video. If you do, you can actually subscribe to our YouTube channel. You know, we upload content related to affiliate marketing, YouTube growth and how you can make money online. So I will see you in my next video. Thanks.